It is a sea of Razorback red and rainbow here at JJ's on Dixon Street, and the energy here is infectious. A lot of people who are out here have been here all day long, started off at the Pride Parade. Now they're here to watch the Hogs with that first bat. It's supposed to go on any minute now. So a lot of people here say that this game puts a lot of pressure on the Hogs, on the fans. This is the second year in a row that we've made it to the College World Series, and that's why they say so much is on the line.
I mean, I've watched them all the way through this season. I watched, of course, Omaha last year in the heartbreak against Oregon State last year. Things happen, but I think this year our boys have a lot to prove, and they will make us proud.
This is the best atmosphere to watch any sports game in Arkansas. You'll always see people you know.
Yep.
So this is easily one of the most popular areas for watching Razorback games, and even within the past 10, 15 minutes as we've been getting ready for this game to begin, it's gotten fuller and fuller, and we can only expect that as the Razorbacks make it farther in the College World Series, it's going to eventually be standing room only here at JJ's on Dixon. Reporting live in Fayetteville, I'm Jamie Weiss, 4029 News.